Procrastination is a constant, never-ending battle. It feels like every single day we have to wake up and fight the battle anew. So how do we beat this unknown force? How do we turn the tables on resistance and get the work we know we need to get done, done? What is up, YouTube? My name is Aidan Helfant. I'm an upcoming freshman Cornell University student who makes videos on life advice as well as learning and fitness. Today we're going to be talking about The War of Art by Stephen Pressfield. The War of Art outlines the unknown and hidden force that stops us every single day from getting our most important and meaningful work done. Resistance. Resistance is universal across all disciplines and humans in the world. It comes back every single day and makes us fight the battle anew. This video will outline the main points brought about in Stephen's book and talk about what you can do to stop it from destroying your life. Before we get started talking about resistance, let's define it. Resistance is the force that stops us from doing everything we know we should be doing. It is the invisible, powerful, and hard to control thing that makes us dread sitting down or getting up to fulfill our most incredible goals and aspirations. Have you ever dreaded sitting down to practice more guitar? Getting up to practice for your running meet? If so, the force stopping you is resistance. Resistance manifests itself as the fear of failure, procrastination, and self-doubt. It tells us that we are not good enough to do something more significant and start with our goals tomorrow. The problem is that tomorrow never comes. The first step is to realize that everyone battles with resistance. You are not the only one. Resistance is universal and affects every person in the world across every discipline. This can be liberating as it makes us realize that we aren't alone in our struggle. All humans, no matter of race, background, or religion, battle with resistance every single day. So how do you combat this force? How do you take the fight back on resistance and take control of your life? You do what any professional would do. You work. You need to stop treating your dreams like they are hobbies. It is a goddamn dream, for crying out loud. Stop tinkering with your hobby every now and then if it is what you are genuinely passionate about. Treat it like your full-time job, your passion. Ask yourself how you treat your full-time job if you have one. Do you show up on work on time? Yes, you do. Do you keep working when Christ hits the fan? I bet you do. However, a lot of the time, our full-time jobs and what we find most fulfilling in life are not the same things. Why? Why are you putting such importance on your full-time job if it is not what makes you happy? We only have one life on this planet. Treat what makes you passionate as your full-time job, and you will have started to turn the tables on resistance. Do you want to know the secret to procrastination? You schedule time every single day to work on your passion, and then you show up. Somerset Maugham once said that he only writes when inspiration strikes. Fortunately, it strikes every morning at 9 o'clock sharp. Most people make the mistake of thinking of motivation as something that we need and then we act. But unfortunately, this is the wrong way of thinking about motivation. Motivation is a myth. In reality, action is what spurs reward, which leads to motivation to do something. If we only worked on things when we felt motivated to, we would never get anything done. Inspiration and creativity don't usually come before we start at work. Instead, they come while we are working. When we sit down every single day and get our work done, we are battling resistance. We are battling procrastination. We are no longer working like amateurs, but like professionals. Professionals don't wait to get the work done. Instead, they put aside their childish tendencies and get to work every single day on their calling. By operating like this, they make more progress and lead more fulfilling lives than they ever thought possible. So what are you gonna do right now? You're sitting here watching this video and nodding your head at everything I'm saying, but are you gonna get up and act on Stephen's advice? Are you going to turn the tables on resistance and become something more significant? Stephen says that this very moment, we can change our lives. There never was a moment and never will be when we are without the power to alter our destiny. So why wait? Get up and find what makes you passionate. Stop treating it like some far-off dream or something you will do tomorrow. Stop acting like an amateur. Amateurs do their work when they feel like it. Professionals get up every single day and they get the work done. So make your choice. Do you want to be a professional or an amateur? All right, guys and gals, that is going to wrap the video on up. I hope you enjoyed and be sure to check out my other content on the channel. Please like and subscribe as well as hit the bell icon. I hope you have a fantastic day. As always, bye-bye.